That was an amazing chicken sound. Cock-a-doodle-doo. All right, you know what? Let's bouquet Leah today. That sounded really wrong. Okay, I can't believe I've been selling those. I knew I was gonna want to hold on to them, but I didn't. Oh well, I didn't really know, I guess. Iridium? Have I shipped an iridium yet? Or is this... Looks like you're being shipped, Iridium. Sorry, buddy. Didn't want to do it to you. Dear Fix, thanks... Wow, she's all over me here. Thanks again for coming to my art show. It was such a success. I sold nearly all my sculptures, and everyone was so positive and encouraging. I hope to see you again soon. Zelda is life for me. My parents played A Link to the Past when I was very young, and I've been playing Legend of Zelda since I could hold... Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time was the first console game I played. Ocarina of Time was. My parents didn't let me really have console games for a really, really long time until I got older, so... I played it at a friend's house. It was... Well, I don't know if it... I think I played a couple Sonics first, but Ocarina of Time was the first console game I beat, for sure. I can't really remember. I know that there were some Sonics mixed in there, like some really old ones, and I feel like they might have been the first ones I played. But I don't know for sure, because it's so long ago at this point. Alright, we're gonna go fishing if we can, too, today. I think the chickens don't actually need grass, I'm starting to think. Hey, talk to you, okay. Not very many eggs today. Maybe not everybody went in last night. Oh, there's more eggs. I don't really care. The less I have to interact with the chickens, the better. It's bad. If I have auto feeders, I can also just keep them inside all day and it won't really hurt me. Alright, we will get a cow right now. And we'll go to the vampire. Oh, God. The vampire? The magician's area? The magician's nephew? What? It's a book. It's good. Magician's nephew was just a. Magician's nephew had a lot of freaking symbolism in it, though. Lots and lots of symbolism. It's a hard read. I read it really young, too. I need to reread that one day. My parents took very good care of their consoles, and they have been passed down to me. Oh, yeah, I take good care of my stuff, too. I want to be able to pass my stuff down to my kids, too. Do I need anything in here? Coconut. Rare seed. I'm pretty sure that's the golden pumpkin, but I'm gonna take it. Alright. Do I need that coconut somewhere? I feel like I do. I feel like it's a bulletin board thing. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, you know what? Oh, wait. No, I ended up doing that, didn't I? Yeah, okay. So I can just ship the coconut. It's literally the reason I have it. I have it to ship it. I don't know where else I would get it, so. Hello, dude. The townsfolk are afraid of me. It is unfortunate, but I suppose it's human to be afraid of the unknown. I did that really fast. Ah, this is imbued with potent arcane energies. It's very useful for my cities, thank you. What the? I've read the whole series. Yes, I've read the whole series too. It was amazing. The last battle was mind-blowing. I finished... I started the Chronicles of Narnia in 4th grade, and I finished it in 6th grade. I spaced it out with other books and stuff. But, so what I'm saying is I didn't really understand all the symbolism in it. Just because I was young, I guess. If you did, I commend you. Requires deluxe barn, big barn. Ugh, I don't like that we have to do this. I wish there was an easier way. Bessie is the cow. First cow is always Bessie. There's no other cow name. We will buy a milk pail. There we go. And I think her gift's gonna be a bouquet today, so. Okay, maybe not. Okay, she's here. Hello, Felix. It's a nice day, isn't it? Stop by my cabin if you ever need someone to talk to you. Oh, I will, baby. Okay, I better be able to do this to you still. I'll accept this. Thank you. Okay, so you can't have two people that you're going steady with. Yay! I'm going out with two... I'm officially dating two women. Oh, I love my life. Been there, done that. Just kidding. Kind of. Alright. Alrighty. We are gonna fish today, I promise. We should not fish at the ocean, though, unless it's night and raining. We should fish in the lake. We should fish in the lake, because I want the freaking sturgeon. That's why we're going to fish in the lake tonight. Alright, let's see. We're going to set up some wood here for this cow. Oh, we don't have our wood with us. Let's go grab some wood real quick, kids. We'll make him a small fence out of wood, because we don't have enough stone, but we definitely have enough wood. And it'll be gone before we even know it, but... Oops, I sold that stuff on accident. No, wait, I'll take that back. I'll keep that for fall. Is anything ready? Did I even look down here today? Why did I walk down here? Now I have to walk all the way back. How long am I playing for? My first cow is Buttercup, but I'm totally changing it to Butternut. I'll have a Buttercup and a... Can you change their names? How long am I playing for? Hot dog, I'm gonna play for like another hour, then I'm gonna leave and eat dinner, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna play for like 8 hours. So, I've got a problem, man. I'm so serious, too. I'm addicted. It's honestly like I've never been so addicted. Even to Minecraft, I don't think I was ever addicted this bad. And I was pretty addicted to Minecraft. But I was never so unable to stop playing. Like, I loved Minecraft. I still do, but it was never like this. I've never had a game that it's been a long time. I mean, it's been like since I was little playing Ocarina of Time that there's been a game that I just couldn't make myself stop playing. And that's what this is right now for me. This game's amazing. If you guys haven't played it, freaking do. You guys have both played it, right? One of you's playing it now. Oh, you're both playing right now. How about that? We're all playing it. It's just, guys, come on. Like, tell me, it's a quality game, am I right? I don't know. Maybe not everyone's as into it. As someone who has played many Harvest Moons and been at times both thoroughly pleased and other times extremely disappointed with them, this game's amazing to me. Because it's finally a competitor to the series. It may even take over the Farming Simulator series. Of course, if Concerned Ape continues to do it by himself, that's unlikely. He'll probably need a team. If he does, there's no telling what will happen. But it also makes me excited because it means Harvest Moon, this game was so successful, so much more successful than any Harvest Moon has been, that Harvest Moon is going to really feel the pressure to step up their game. And, I mean, that makes me excited. Oh, it makes me so happy. Of course, they may not. They may just trust that they may be happy with the sales they currently get in their series, and they may say, hey, we're not greedy, enough's enough. I love that people are watching my stream, like the two of you and the four lurkers, and at least the two of you are watching my stream and playing the game. That's so awesome. I like that. Cow, you must come outside. You will come outside. Or you will not. Okay. Can he be milked yet? I have a feeling he's still a baby cow. Yes. Yeah, I don't know why it's addicting either, because, I mean, I've played lots of Harvest Moon, and you get kind of obsessed with Harvest Moon, but never just downright addicted to it. Not like this. And I loved some Harvest Moon. I mean, I played the crap out of some Harvest Moons. Gotta get the full experience. I mean, I like that. I love hearing that. I don't know. It's weird. I'm gonna get rid of the slingshot, because, good God, I don't use it ever. It's just taking up space in my inventory. I'll put it in here, because it's a tool I use. Well. Oh, boy. I don't know where the tool chest is, because I didn't organize these smartly. Oh, it's this one. Alright, you go in there. He can't go in there because I have one crop I have to water. Let's put this in here so I remember it. No, you know, I'll just put in the seeds. I'll check this every season. Seeds. Oh, we should take those geodes if we can get there in time. Or that one geode. Bust up. Or the mine shaft, or whatever it is. Town. Might as well just stay out and go fishing now. Alright, process geodes. Thank you. Not worth it. Glad I rushed on over here. Not really. Where should I put this? I guess I'll put it there. I want to have, like, a place for tools I don't really use that much. Like, when I'm not going to use them. I mean, I use all of those. I use that enough. We're going to take these all home. And I'm going to sell that. Go back and grab those daffodils really quickly. There's so many. I don't think anybody will like dandelions. I'm pretty sure they won't. I wouldn't. It's kind of silly, but I think... No, you know, I'll leave the horse here, because I'm going to go fishing at the lake and see if I can find a sturgeon. Mines. So, man, this got, like, a flower. It's got a chest there that I want access to. Nope, question mark. I'd say that that's his bad response, but it's not his... really bad response. So my cow got out of its pen. It's so entertaining to watch, but I'll herd it back. It's really hard to herd cows in this game. That's been like the most challenging thing in this game. Or not cows. It was hard to herd my chickens when they got out. That was what was hard. That's one thing I like about Harvest Moon. You can pick up the freaking chickens. You pick up chickens in real life too, so if the chicken gets out, you're probably not catching it really, but you might. You might scare it enough that you'll catch it. If you yell really loud, they'll stop running sometimes. Cats will do that too. Goats will do that too. Goats will just fall over if you scare them at all. Lots of them. But some goats will just stop if you scream at them. They're funny like that. Goats are funny. Get that treasure. Dude, you can fish diamonds. You better get that treasure, man. Every time. That's not a diamond, but it could have been one. Okay, I don't have that lead anymore. I should have brought another one of those. I don't think I'll get a rare fish in here, because they were available last season, so... And he'll just fly the cuckoo at home. Yeah. He carries you. I used to call cuckoos. I used to also call the Gerudo Gidrus. Gidru actually sounds a lot cooler than Gerudo to me, but... No! Let me get the treasure, darn it. I waited too long to go up for the treasure. I don't know why I waited. Alright, so we're going to be spending all of our free time fishing. If we have to mine, that's not considered free time, really. Oh, crap. If we ever want to have our farm all set up, we're going to have to go mining a little bit. We're going to end up using all of our money to buy stone to build stuff. I guess it's okay, gotta use our money on something, right? Well, remind me to buy fruit tree seeds tomorrow. Okay, sturgeon has to be available in this season. It's got to be. Oh, I still have crab traps in the ocean from winter, I think. Oh dear. Those crabs are dead. I mean, things don't just continue to live inside of a crab trap. Actually, they probably do live for a while, but we're not playing real life here. I have too high of expectations. Thank you. I appreciate the reminder. How about you remind me tomorrow? Alright. It's nighttime. Maybe we'll get the sturgeon. I don't know. Sturgeon seems like a spring fish. No, sturgeon's probably some. I don't know. We do need to upgrade our barn, probably, because I want the sheep. Or we could upgrade the coop again and get automatic feeders. Priorities. I probably can't afford the coop, so by that reasoning, I should do the barn. I don't think I can afford either one. I think they're both going to be 20,000, actually. Okay, I missed that because I didn't have my hands. I was thinking with my hands, actively moving them around. Just keep on fishing, 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 fishing. Man, now I don't have to mine. That's going to take out a little bit of the excitement factor, huh? I'm just working on completing stuff at this point. Oh well. I've made good use of this spring break. I've done a lot of good things. I've finished at least 4 or 5 bundles. I finished whole rooms. Oops. I was watching the cat. Okay, I don't think that there's going to be a sturgeon coming up here anytime soon. I do need to go bug meat hunting. I don't know, maybe we'll do that for part of tomorrow. We're definitely going to switch to the river tomorrow. I know we can get sunfish, so we'll river fish tomorrow because this lake hasn't been very productive in terms of things we haven't caught yet. We'll go till 10 and then we'll leave. Tomorrow will be ocean fishing day for me if it rains. If it rains, ocean fishing day. Watch when we can build boats or eat. Oh, that would be amazing. You think they'll do that? Do you think they would do that? Because that would be so cool. They made boats and swimming. Although swimming would eliminate the purpose of like the bridge at the ocean. So they'd have to have like a swimsuit that you have to buy, like a wetsuit or something that you buy that's harder to get than the bridge. Or that you have to build the bridge to be able to buy. They could do that, definitely. Yeah, they could make that loophole. Wonder Man, this is going to be like another hour, then I'm going to leave, I'm going to eat some dinner, and then I'm going to come back, and I'm going to stream for like 8 hours, man. I mean, I can eat while streaming. If there was like 100 people here, I would just skip eating, to be honest. But I don't think there will be. But I could just eat while streaming, but I don't like to do that because my mic will definitely pick it up. Alright, let's get out of here. I think I said one more like an hour ago. No, I think I said at 10 I'd quit. Okay, just one more. Just one more, he says. The number one thing they need to put in this game is moving freaking buildings. That's the number one thing. Before anything else, they need to make moving buildings. Oh, I should have taken the mine shortcut. God dang it, I forget. Yeah, they should just make moving buildings. That's all I want in this game. Of course, at this point, I don't need them anymore. Because now I've already demolished my building. But it could help. At some point. Okay, I'm not going to give you a sunfish. The museum needs it. Hi, I make beats, and I was wondering if you could use my beats. What beats? Like headphones? If you're going to send me a free pair of beats, send me 5, and I'm going to sell them to people because they're crap. But I don't think that's what you're talking about. You know, the wolf... I use a lot of people's beats, a couple people, Benjamin Briggs and occasionally Ruben K, but I'm always looking for new people to use their quote-unquote beats for some of my videos, so why don't you inbox me, and I'll take a look at your stuff, man. I'm always looking for stuff like that. Always a helpy to help. Always... happy? Always happy. I'm hep B. That's bad. I'm always happy to help another YouTuber out. If I can. Alright, let's see. I didn't put that stuff away. Where'd that... both of those go outside. Did I check? Oh, I did go to the cart. It's okay. Yeah, we can talk through Twitter. That's fine. I have a Twitter. You can find it in my description. Twitter or YouTube, whatever you're more comfortable with. Both of them are fine with me. Ooh, level 9 fishing. We're so good. We're so good. Alrighty. Oh, let's watch. I think we have... nope, that's not on today. It hasn't rained yet at all. Long time. Summer rains the most in this game. It's weird. I'm really craving a fresh apricot. Well, I don't have one, sorry. But actually, that'll stay there forever. Should have declined it, though. Oh well. It'll help me with Emily. We'll go buy more garlic seeds. We'll try a seed maker today, maybe. And the parsnips are ready, too. I'm gonna keep replanting these when they come up. My garden crops, even though there's no point really. As for the ones by that witch scarecrow, I won't really worry about that. But I do need to water it. If I could get a sprinkler here, I wouldn't have to bring my watering can. I need to work on that. You know what? I can probably make one now. You don't see my Twitter? Oh, well. Maybe Nightbot works? It's Molecula Narwhal. There you go, that's my name on Twitter. That's how you find my Twitter. Alright, let's see. Seed maker, how do we make that? Let's make a sprinkler first, though. So we need to transmute. What am I trying to do? Construction. Transmute 1, 2, 3. And I need a quartz. Wasted all that copper. Offer the watering can, or the sprinkler. You were about to do... oh yeah, I forgot you're a mod, Mr. Hot Dog. That's your job now. That's okay. I'm used to just not having mods, so I do my stuff. You're still welcome to give him the link. Although I don't know if even mods can link. I would like it. Hopefully they can, because otherwise it kind of takes away the point. Well, I guess that's not really the point, but sort of is. Gold. Nope, we can't make gold out of that. Dang. Dang, girl. I'd like to try seed maker today. We're going to, but I'm going to have to go mining. So we will go mining for... I mean, we'll find gold so fast. The gold floors have like an abundance of gold. Gold's seems way more common than iron. I could be wrong, though. Where did I find all that iron before? It was like 66, wasn't it? Don't remember. Because some people stayed in, didn't they? I don't know if that's what that means. There might not be enough food outside. I need to buy some grass in addition to... While I buy my fruit seeds, I'll buy my grass. Thanks for reminding me. Nobody reminded me. Jerks. Just kidding. Yeah, I need to plant a bunch of grass in here. That's not gonna cut it. Ever. Never, ever, ever. The cow will have plenty, though. It'll definitely outgrow him. Baby Bessie. Alright. Thank you, little wolf. Appreciate it. Oh, I was hoping you could pick that one. Can I not pick that on the horse? Oh, God. That would have been so exciting if you could pick that on the horse. Oh, well. It's pretty hard to do things like that on a horse, so that's pretty accurate. All right, we're going to wait to ship these after we see what they can be used for in terms of seeds. Let's grab some flowers to give to people. Mm-hmm. Not there. Don't need that many. How about this guy? Wizard. All right, we should also try to get some void things if we can while we're out. All right, so we're going to go Wizard, Leah, Haley, if we see her, and then mining. We don't need to go to Clint. For some reason, I was going to make us go to Clint. Fishing, too, would work. Yeah. Most of my garden crops are to put in my fridge, so at least the normal quality ones, but maybe even the high quality. Maybe I'll do the silver quality ones, actually, because feels like I'm going to get more silver quality than anything, but I don't know. Nah, that seems stupid. That's a waste of money if you do that. Have you made any headway with the four spirits? Yes, I have, actually. Ah, this is imbued with potent arcane energies. It's very useful for my studies, thank you. Can I go in here yet? Darn. People being loud outside. Although I may be being loud to them. I have an Omni Geode in my minerals chest right now. Go get that thing cracked open. What are you doing? If the local fish scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. The local fishing scene is very lively, dude. If it's not lively, it's because you're dead. Farming sounds so fun. I want to try it someday. Oh, you will. Trust me. Okay, let's see. Wait, what was that on the table? No messages? I checked her phone for messages, it's kind of rude. So I was working on that wood one that she's already made two of. She made one for me and one for the world. Somebody who bought it for like $5,000. What a ripoff, right? Piece of wood crap. I wanted the pink one. I'm so mad that I didn't get the pink one. That's all I wanted in life. What am I trying to do? Seed maker. To the mines to get gold. Going down low, 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 low. Hi, hello. Hold your horses. I have some things to do first. Wait, I have things to do first too. I just remembered. Thanks for reminding me, but you didn't really remind me, but you did. Alright, buddy. Listen here. I would like... peaches and pomegranates? Are those for summer? That's fall. That makes sense. It's $10,000 total. Their fruit better be worth it. To think I want a whole row of all of these. I want 5 or 6 of all the trees. I mean, I'll be able to afford it eventually, but... I kind of... No, let's just buy a bunch of this. I like that. I'll need lots because they'll eat it all on like day one. So maybe I'll keep them in for a few days. I can use the cows for excess hay, so... Hello, again. Hi, Haley. Yesterday I found a seagull with her wing caught in a net. I set it free, of course. She looked so helpless, the poor thing. The poor thing. For me, thank you. Will she get mad if I marry someone else? I don't think she'll even acknowledge you if I marry... It'll just automatically switch to her just being a friend rather than, like, in love with me. Maybe. Maybe not. You have an orange tree and a cherry tree. Do you have an apricot tree? Or an apple tree, like I do? Get on my level. I'm gonna have an apricot, an apple, an orange, and a... Wait. Hang on. No, I don't have an apple tree. Wait. I guess a cherry tree and an apricot tree is what I have now. And I'm gonna plant an orange and a peach tree. There you go. There you go. I did it. Don't worry. Okay. I could make another coop if I wanted to. I can't do this right now because I didn't bring anything. I just wanted to see the price. Deluxe coop for 20,000 or 12,000 or 12,000 for this. That's what I'll do. Animals give birth, unlocks... Oh, unlocks goats before sheep? Really? Alright, yeah, I'll definitely go big barn next. I want deluxes before I make the next ones. So I can have all the animals. Let's see. If compounds in the res... Okay, I'm done. I'm not gonna read that. I remember trying to read that before. It was terrible. Pretty sure I have lost hearts, man. Alright, off to get some gold. How much do we need? Seed maker, we just need a little bit. Alright, we also need coal, though. Surely we'll find coal while getting gold. Apricot tree 2, or is it... Yes. Oh, wait, let's go here first. There's stuff. Dun, 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 dun. Insect head, not very pleasant to wield. Alright, well, I'm gonna sell that. Nope, it's not worth it. I might as well just put it in my collections box. Didn't see anything worthwhile over here. Doubt it. Alright, looks good. Great, 10 out of 10. What about the dwarf? I haven't found a gift for the dumb dwarf yet. He probably likes some mineral or something. Topaz or something like that would work for him. I'll try a blackberry. I feel like I tried a blackberry already. I think he was okay with the blackberry, though. At least talking to him is good. No, he questions it. God dang it. Has he risen up at all from where he was? Yep, he hasn't. God dang. I have no clue what to give that guy. Alright, let's see. 90, I think, is good for gold. Okay, these are the guys that give the little void things, I think. Yeah. There, that's the wizard's thing. His gift. Oh, they drop coal, too. That's good. Dang, I should have brought bombs. I have them. Piers is closed. Oh no, you couldn't get reminded then. I reminded you. Can't say I didn't. What quests do I have? Is that the one? Delivery. Not gonna do that. Fresh fruit. Not gonna do that. Okay, river fishing was my next goal because the lake fishing didn't go very well. After I have a At least find the sunfish, then I can maybe go back to lake fishing, but I'm not really planning to. Oh, I forgot how hard the bad guys are here. Good grief. I don't want to avoid running into those guys so much. Something. Maybe the magician likes the sun ones too. I don't know, they don't really seem like his kind of things, but at the same time, they both seem like they're probably magic things. Do the coal mine carts fill back up? Darn. Yeah, that would be too easy. I wish you could reverse transmute, like you could turn it back into iron. Gold. Okay, go away. I don't want to mess with you. You hurt me too much. I'm more scared of you than the little magic guy thing. Oh, look at that. It's the nice geode. Yeah, and some nice coal. How much coal do I need? 10, I think. Oh, those guys dropped coal. Actually, maybe I will kill them. Hmm. Seed maker. 10 coal. Almost there. Might have to drop stuff at some point. What the heck is that? Is that like a nuclear bomb? That's exciting. Mega bomb. Use extreme caution. I'm just scared to kill myself with it. The good gifts for the dwarf are emerald, aquamarine, ruby, amethyst, topaz, jade. So, of course, it's anything of high value. So, he's basically a gold digger is what you're saying. How about some okay gifts for him? What's like an okay gift? Or is that, like, literally it? You know, I could try the tiers and stuff like that that you find on every floor. That would be good. Because I don't really need those that much. Alright. All right, let's go down one more floor. Let's try not to get killed. Obviously. Oops. Thank you for telling me that, little wolf. So now I know some things I can give him. That's kind of what I was suspecting, though, that he would want valuable minerals. Because he seems like the gold-digging kind of guy. He's not a real friend, basically. I appreciate that, little wolf. That you didn't just come in here and advertise your music, that you're actually doing things. He's kind of neutral towards it? Okay. Not that I was thinking you would do that, but lots of people who advertise their stuff, you know, they just come in and do it and leave. I appreciate somebody who actually sticks around for a little bit after that. Oh, there's a topaz. Okay, I'll save the topazes, and I'll save the red. I'll save all those things, except the high value ones. Okay, I'll drop the fiber. Alright, we'll mine here and then we'll get out. Okay. Just look around this floor and then that's it. He loves topaz. Okay, good, because topaz isn't that rare. I think I actually have some topazes sitting around at home too. The magician likes the void essence. That was one of the objectives of mining, so we found 5 of those. That's pretty good. It's enough for more than a month's gifts, I think. We're close to that, anyway. 2 from him, jeez. Nice. Okay, we've definitely gotten all we wanted from here. And then some. Alright, let's get out of here. We have our horse, right? We can't take the minecart. I guess I could, but that'd be mean. Alrighty. We don't really need the squiggly lines because I think we got all the books because there was a note by Gunther saying we had collected a lot of books. I feel like I need to befriend Gunther because the kids talk about him having key to the sewer, but he doesn't ever come out from behind the podium, so how do you befriend him? That is a rude move, but you're not doing that. That's pretty nice. And even if he had just said that and then said a few things about the video and then left, that would almost even be better than what most people do. Most people just say something and take off. Or they don't, yeah, they just, you know, they say their advertisement piece and then they get out. I kind of want to sell that. Is that... are bombs something we need to sell at some point? No. Okay. So I won't sell them. Alright, I am going to keep... well, I'll put in here... stone. Do stuff with those tomorrow. Let's try the... well, you know, we'll try all that tomorrow. This is good, bud. After we put stuff away. I think we're done with him for... oh, I guess gifts will be reactivated tomorrow, so it doesn't even matter. You know, we'll try one of these tomorrow on him. Don't we have another chest? I'm just going to set this here for now. With these. Wait, haven't... should I sell one of these? I should sell one of those. No, let's sell the high quality one. Alright. I can sell that. I can sell that. I'll sell the bat wings too. Don't know what else I would use them for. I'm selling that. Oops. Selling that. Take that to the guy. We want to hold on to that. Hold on to all those. Those, and those. No. Alright. And... no. This goes... oh yeah, we got lots of topaz. Aquamarine too. We have those. Alright. Then we have the ores we'll put somewhere tomorrow. The sap. Going here. Well, Little Wolf was just offering, but yeah, it's to just advertise and leave, especially since this is such an addicting game even to watch. Yeah, I haven't watched it because I've been avoiding it, but I could definitely just watch it for hours. Like, I just don't want to spoil stuff. After I play it one solid playthrough, maybe two playthroughs, I'll watch it, probably. Mm-hmm.